freedom of these people by any means necessary.